Jay Bruce, as far as Leitos, can you tell us?
Yeah, you know, at the time of the Shields acquisition, we talked about wanting to create a little bit more dependability in the rotation, a little more length from the starters. Obviously, last night was certainly not a good first step towards that, but our thought was that James is going to help stabilize that back end of the rotation going forward, and Gonzalez probably gives us the best chance to win right there. Matt obviously got off to a very fine start after struggling in the spring. Over the last, I don't know, six, maybe seven starts, we started to see a little bit more from him that was more similar to what we saw in March as opposed to the better results we had in April. So the short outings the last 2 days sort of hastened our need to pull the trigger on that move, but it was something that we had been discussing for the last few weeks leading up to the Shields acquisition.
Thank you.